think one of the most common impacts of COVID is the lack of socializing.
I haven't really had a problem socializing. Quiet person, so I prefer not to socialize.
When it comes to virtual learning, there's a lot of different opinions about it, but I think that everyone can agree that it's just not the same.
Virtual learning has not been kind to me, to say the least. I feel like it's so easy to just close your computer and your work goes away just like that.
When I did school in person, I will say I was a lot more focused.
I live in Manhattan, New York, and in my community, there always has been a sense of understanding and respect, and that certainly has not changed since the pandemic has started.
I live in Manhattan, New York, and more specifically Harlem.
I expect people to try to keep themselves and the community safe, so when I do see somebody who's not doing that, I get kind of nervous, especially since we live in such a big city.
The store, yeah, tape on the floor saying, hey, this is 6 feet apart.
I like to be at social events. I like to be interacting with others. I feel like most of my mental well-being comes from that interaction. It's really something that I thrive on. And ever since the pandemic started, I haven't had that. And that's something that really negatively impacted me.
After the pandemic hit, after quarantine hit, all motivation kind of left me. As we were getting used to the pandemic and living virtually, the work started to pile on and I began to kind of lose a hold of things.
There's a slight increase in laziness, but I still get most of my work done.
What are you most looking forward to when this pandemic is over and you can...
Movies!
As a graduating senior in high school, I'm really looking forward to the end of the pandemic sooner rather than later, because I really am hoping that I'll have an in-person graduation.
I think the thing that I most look forward to is being able to socialize in person and not having to do everything online.